Yeah, the Beetle Wars are only at like 60 RPMs, so they're not designed to go fast, but a bit faster than this.
A bit further. And kind of this way towards me a bit. Perfect, yeah, go for that.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
So if you caught that egg right in the middle, would it break it?
What?
The iris movement.
No, it shouldn't break it. I mean, it's if you have to get it lower than the base of the egg, so I'd stop there, Robbie. Maybe a little bit further.
Look in.
I might struggle to grip it, but when it went in the middle, but it wouldn't break it.
It wouldn't break it.
Probably still grip it, to be fair, as well, but ideally you want to be like
one tiny bit more.
So the slope works in your favour.
We'll try that. I mean, it might have a problem with it. Try again.
Down
the tiniest bit, yeah. Oh, I think that might do the cup now. That's it, got it. Yeah.
Lift up. Wait,
should be good,
sir.
Okay.
Yeah, that's,
yeah,
try and be quite gentle,
because
it's not
got
as much.
Robbie, that's a tiny bit of the sauce. Maybe not. That's fine.
Yep.
Right. But now it's too. It needs to go higher.
Right.
It is perfect. I said straighten up. But you
won't
do it. Straighten up into that cup
because
it's going to flush against the thing.
There's the cup
and remove it.
There we go. It's hitting the bench.
Oh, you're bashing the bottom of the bench down at ground level.
There we go. Keep
moving. Move it. Move it.
Okay, that's.
Yeah, don't need to move it. Don't need to
drop. Yeah,
don't
stop.
Don't put it down.
Do you want to stop a wee bit?
What's that?
What's that?
Yeah.
What's slapping?
No, it's
not the most.
Basically, they were designed it can't go higher than that.
Yeah.
So we won't be able to bring it off.
The egg cup's adding. I mean, it's above a meter, and the egg cup's adding.
Yeah.
No, because it's...
I realise what we should have done in this is we should have got them to turn the eggs to 180 degrees before we should have thought.
And introduce Spain, give a prize for the fastness.
You think the department could have afforded half a dozen more spars?
Move down.
Drop it.
No.
Drop it, spit.
Yeah, that should be alright.
Do you want me to load it up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah,
but it's slightly back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're just going to drop that. Go on,
try. The trouble on this device is you've got no independent control of the gripper altitude, have you? Have you got both sort of slow speed control and?
Yeah, it's just it's variable potentiometer, just as far as your servos.
You can get some assistance from you.
That's actually alright. Keep going. Yeah. Get on.
Yeah, it should be.
It should be connected.
Is that connected on here?
Plug in.
Yeah, floor, we've been a bit unfair on the surface here. It's a bit... Where does the blower come from?
It's a card pump. You wire it to a battery.
Oh, it's just for inflating. It's 12 volt one for inflating.
The original idea was to get connected from the bottom to the ceiling to the top.
We can go to the one that you have now, the second section.
There's been a modification on this, hasn't there, for the rail? What does this come off? What does this come off?
That was special.
Sorry?
I am a special.